Hey guys, I'm AJ. I'm an instructor here at John 3:16. And every Monday night, one of the instructors is selected to do a Bible study for all the residents here on camp. I remember how impactful Monday night Bible study was to me as a resident. So it really is a blessing to get to do a Bible study as an instructor to try to bring God's word into these men's life that need it. We did a message tonight on being sold out for Jesus Christ. Coming from an auction background, I know a little bit about what goes on at an auction and when something is sold, an exchange happens. And when we give our lives to Christ, an exchange happens. They're no longer our lives, but they're His, to do His will and to glorify God. You know, God doesn't promise us to give us anything worldly back. He promises to reconcile us to God the Father through faith in Jesus Christ, and that has to be enough. You know, in my past, I've thrown away everything I had. I gave it all up for a life to pursue drugs and alcohol. But I've been redeemed from that through the blood of Jesus Christ. So it's easy for me to want to live for Jesus because I know how bad I was before. And that's what we try to, you know, what I tried to convey to the guys tonight, that people like us with the background we have, it should be easy for us to realize that the life we had before wasn't a life at all. So be so thankful for the new life that we have in Jesus Christ, that we're willing to do whatever He asks us to do, even if it's not easy, it's not always fun, it's not always what we want to do, but because of the promise of Him reconciling us to the Father and getting to spend an eternity in the kingdom of God in heaven, it's worth it. But hope everybody got something out of the message tonight, and thank you.